Welcome to NOLA, the Digital Encyclopedia of Louisiana History, Culture, and Community. NOLA is an ambitious new project of the Louisiana Endowment for the Humanities. NOLA will be a comprehensive and dynamic web-based reference tool on the subjects of Louisiana people, places, culture, events, and institutions. The site will feature encyclopedia-style entries enhanced with rich graphics, audio, and video clips, as well as a variety of engaging interactive elements. While NOLA will eventually have thousands of entries in more than 20 topics, it will first launch with about 300 entries in 6 topics. Those are art, architecture, history, literature, music, and folklife. In addition to providing entries, NOLA will also offer thoughtful overviews of the major topic areas. The encyclopedia will include lesson plans and activities that make use of the site's digitized resources and interactive features. A searchable database will then allow teachers to link these plans and activities to the state grade level expectations and assessments. Scheduled to launch on the web in 2010, NOLA is already promising to be an exciting addition to the high quality programming that LEH provides. This short video will take you on a guided tour of the NOLA test site, where you will get a first look at how the site works. You will also see some of the ways that we are developing current and emerging web technologies specifically for NOLA. Our main goal is to serve as a first point of reference for Louisiana history and culture, which will offer resources and activities for educators and students, tourists and industries. The encyclopedia will be free of cost and accessible from any computer with an internet connection. This is the NOLA homepage. It's the very first page that people will encounter when they access the site. From the homepage, users can search for anything included in NOLA, like encyclopedia entries, graphics, video clips, and even specific sound bites.
Well, I'd like to say how happy we are to be down here. It's a real honor for us to get a chance to appear on the Louisiana Hayride.
There are a number of ways to search NOLA for materials, but we recommend that you set up and log in to your own personal account first. Your NOLA account will allow you to save and store images, make slideshows, take notes, and contribute your own stories to NOLA. Now that we're all logged in, let's take a closer look at the NOLA homepage. At the top of the page is the NOLA banner. This will appear on every page within the site, and it contains some pretty important information. First, there's the NOLA logo. Clicking on the logo will always bring you right back to the home screen. Also, below the NOLA logo is the breadcrumbs bar. This feature will track your path through the encyclopedia and provide graphical links to any of the pages you have viewed. The keyword search is probably the easiest way to find something within NOLA. Simply type what you're looking for, such as Melrose Plantation, and then click Go. You'll be directed to a page that contains the most relevant content that NOLA has to offer. Most of the 5 buttons across the middle of the page relate specifically to NOLA's interactive features. We'll take a good look at each of those later, but for now, let's go ahead and see what a basic entry in NOLA might look like. The browse panel is a great way to find information within NOLA because it makes it possible to explore the site from a variety of different starting points. Browsing by topic will reveal all of the NOLA topics, subtopics, and entry previews. Let's take a look at this one, an entry on French colonial Louisiana. This page contains both an overview of French colonial history as well as related entries. This is the front page for the entry on the Louisiana Purchase. At the bottom of the page are links to related media, related entries, and further sources. These 3 buttons will be found in every NOLA entry. Additionally, we will always provide a link to related articles in the online edition of the Louisiana Cultural Vistas magazine. This page also provides an overview of the Louisiana Purchase entry, which is divided into 4 sections: background, negotiations, domestic opposition, and treaty signing. You can skip to a specific section or read through the entire entry. Let's take a look at the next section, background. If we view the entry in this way, we will see related graphics. Clicking on a slide will enlarge the image, and the caption will offer additional information. You will also be able to save the image to your personal NOLA gallery, where you can annotate it or include it in a unique slideshow. There are a number of interactive features under development for this entry. One of the features that we're working on is an interactive timeline of important events leading up to the Louisiana purchase. Here, you could click on a date and bring up corresponding information in the timeline window. Remember that these interactive features are still under development. Eventually, they would not only include text and graphics, but also animations, video clips, and audio excerpts. Another feature we are working on is the NOLA Document Viewer. Users could simply read the translated documents, or they could translate primary documents line by line with the NOLA Document Viewer. Simply drag the viewer over the script and clear, legible text is revealed. Another important aspect of NOLA is to provide resources for educators and students. We will be developing these resources along with the encyclopedia entries. We plan to have entries written for elementary, middle, and high school level students. We are also working with master teachers to create learning activities that students may do on their own or in collaboration with others. The last item on the browse panel that we will look at today is explorations. Explorations will be rich entries that take an interdisciplinary approach to important topics. The front page of this exploration will give you an opportunity to see where and when hurricanes have hit the state, but you can also explore how artists, writers, and musicians have depicted these events. You will be able to track the environmental impacts of hurricanes on the Louisiana coast and learn what types of vernacular architecture withstand those winds the best. Now let's go back to the home page and take a look at some of the other interactive features you can expect to find within NOLA. The first button, NOLA People, will take you to the NOLA Biography Index, where you will have easy access to all of the biographical entries in NOLA. Clicking on Maps takes us to the map room. You will see historical and current maps, as well as interactive maps, all throughout the NOLA site. They will all be gathered together in the map room. These maps will provide information about regions, parishes, and towns, and many of them feature related media and articles. NOLA Events will allow you to explore Louisiana history by specific time period. Simply choose a date range and click on an image. In addition to exploring the timelines in NOLA Events, users with NOLA accounts will have the opportunity to generate their own timelines for family histories or school reports. NOLA Stories will allow users to write their own stories to be included within NOLA. Here, you will be able to share your stories about life in Louisiana. You will also have the opportunity to upload your own images to accompany it. The last button, NOLA Places, takes you on virtual tours of Louisiana's most interesting places and historic sites. These tours will be embedded with hotspots that reveal more information, video or audio clips, as well as links to related entries. You will be able to create travel itineraries and personal tours by copying information about cultural institutions and historic sites into your personal NOLA account. That finishes up our tour of the NOLA test site. We are working to establish media partnerships with institutions and organizations throughout the state. For more information, please visit the Louisiana Endowment for the Humanities website, www.leh.org, or contact us at nolouisiana@leh.org.